What do we have to do it again? I lost my video. We have to do it again.
It just disappeared. And I was there now.
I love a content producer. I lost my video. Babes was like, I didn't get the recording proper. We have to record again. I'm like, oh, song is pretty lekon. I'm judging you. Small. San banan. Ninja Nina.
Voodoo, come quickly, come.
San banan. Yeah, but at least you're not gonna get melanoma. Guys, I am all sunscreened up, but I feel like I'm not. Brian, why would you do that? But yes, I'm on my first. Okay, look at the cows. I am on my first donkey ride. This is, yay! These cows are like dangerously close and they've got big ass horns. But this is my first donkey cart ride. Where are we again?
So guys, we're in Toyskral Ramatala Ramshibo. We're actually going on to the Sitsong tea farm right now. So yeah.
And y'all know how I like my tea, so stay tuned. Feeling. Did you get sick? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, let me get you off camera. How are you feeling?
So cute, but I'm feeling really good about what we did. It was super exciting, but now my body's like, you need to rest.
I feel like we did it. We didn't walk very much, but I feel like we were moving.
That's because of how involved
we were with everything. But this is us for the next, I guess, hour. We're at Uhuru Cafe and Wine Emporium in Polokwane. It's a really pretty joint, I'll say that much. The decor is cute. Excuse Lala.
Hello. How are you? It's just cute. It's just a cute little spot, you know. We're not getting the full gist of it because we're kind of moving under very specific... Are you not on camera? Under very specific circumstances, but this is the place. It's cute. We're here.
We just got back to the hotel. We are running behind. We're supposed to have like a dinner tonight, but our guests are already here. I'm not in glam at all. I want to splash. Like, I just want to splash before doing anything. Like, I'm just not grand right now. So I'm actually just going to go back to my room. Yeah, like, I need to splash. Like, I'm not willing to compromise. Like, I need to splash. What did they come out and, oh, bless their hearts. I want to have a gift. Wait, let's turn the lights on first. Hold on. No, I don't want to have this ruck. What is happening? It's the same shit each time. You know what? Blessed to this hotel, but the little light situation doesn't work all the time. So there's this like little gifty thing. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see what's in it. Oh, it's like a little Amarula thing. And I think that's all that's in it. Cute. I take this back. Happy to send the cards. Bless Amarula. Because I've seen my first Amarula trees, or Marula trees, in Limpopo. But for now, let me splash and like consider what kind of glam I'm going to do and figure out how to get the lights in this place to work. But yeah. I'll catch you, Nana.
Because I just met you this evening. But I'm Misa Narrates. I'm a writer, a content producer, a poet, and I am your very, very informal host for this evening. And we need to do that through different ways, through visiting, through having fun here, through doing more than just ziplining, as much as some of our bodies took a bit of a beating after that.
You got lost.
Right? I got lost. I got lost. And I got to see all of the very nice greenery in Limpopo. But, you know, for me, as a blogger, I play my part through attending concerts, festivals, like the Marula Festival, which I hope to attend next year. But on top of that, Play Your Part is about making your activity in South Africa known in how to move the country forward and how to support communities here, industries here. So just quickly, of those who are here, just shout out a word. If you had to describe Limpopo and your experience in maximum 3 words. I'm a writer, guys. I like specificity with words.
Take indigenous, natural.
Authentic, indigenous, and natural. Wow. Would anyone say anything else? What more do you have to say to describe
culture.
Limpopo?
Culture. Diversity.
It's really colorful. Diversity. I loved how the ladies were wearing today. It was really colorful.
Colorful.
Now, we were at the tea
welcoming.
Farm today. Welcoming.
Yeah.
These are lovely, bright words. Any more words? I like these words. Let's continue.
Hot.
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 Yeah, hot. Weather. Right? We're talking about the environment. As much as tourism is important, we also need to make sure that as tourists, we respect the land. You know, that we respect the spaces that we occupy. That we occupy them, yes, but that we respect them. And we make sure that our children and our children's children and the children I might not have, but my friend might have. No.
He prices worth over 500,000 rand.
Oh my goodness.
And in those prizes, that is a
blessing.
Yes, sir.
Ladies, you guys are looking all beautiful. Are you ready? So we told you that the winner is going to be getting a trip for two to Thailand for 7 days from SA Flair. And the queen and her top, the two runner-ups, are going to be getting an all-expense short left weekend away from the Limpopo Tourism Agency. Not LTA. And then the winner is going to be getting a business management bursary from College on the Hill. Orchard Aesthetics will be the aesthetic sponsor during the year of rain for our queen. And the Nail and Beauty will be the nail sponsor for the year. La Bonitue Lashes with their division lashes, making sure that our queen is fleeking the entire year. Smile Hub Polokwane, taking care of the dental services, teeth whitening, that killer smile that our crowned queen will be delivering this year. Lux Main Hair, taking care of our queen's hair, organic African beauty for beauty cosmetics. Maylux Swimwear, taking care of our queen's swimwear, bikinis, all of that, especially with that upcoming Thailand trip. And for Shini Group, taking care of her wardrobe, and of course the ladies that are here this evening, having dressed them earlier on with the first session of this pageant. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we get into the part that we are announcing the top five ladies that made it to the next part of the competition. In no particular order, I'd like to call you to come through to the ramp. Carol Gobin.
For me is that these ladies are very young, they're 18, 19, 20, they're all of this is 22. Cynthia, I hope I'll draw it. But if you are drawing a number today, oh, second princess, yeah, Miss Mapungubwe. We'll draw our own, yeah. Moving right along, our first princess for Miss Mapungubwe 2020. Selena Mahasha. There is our first princess, Miss Mapungubwe 2020, looking pretty in pink. Nice and tall, we actually loved her answer as well.
This is bad bottles, this is blood center, this is cool. I can get them both, I don't want the tools, and I'm quick. Cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable.
Okay, I don't know if DJ Unale drum roller now, my selector. This is the moment. I can assure you now, I'm not going to pull a Steve Harvey on you and call a wrong girl as a winner.
So drag him.
Because, like I said, the queen surpassed the two by 40%. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Mapungubwe 2020 is... Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Mapungubwe 2020, Ufenze Maela! Congratulations, Ufenze.